अब मैं मूवर को बुलाऊंगा, श्री के रागेश जी. मूवर श्री के रागेश, नॉट प्रेजेंट. नहीं नहीं, द हाउस विल नॉट वेट फॉर हिम, इट विल नॉट वेट फॉर हिम. श्री के रागेश, श्री के रागेश, यू हैव बीन मूवर. जस्ट ब्रीफली आप एक दो पॉइंट कहें और नाम पुकारने पर हाउस में रहना चाहिए प्लीज. जस्ट
थैंक यू सर,
बी वेरी ब्रीफ
सर. सॉरी सॉरी सर, आई वाज
टू मिनट्स. हाँ,
थैंक यू सर. सर, व्हाइल मूविंग द बिल, ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर एक्सप्रेसिंग सरप्राइज एस आई हैड मूव्ड ए स्टैट्यूटरी रेजोल्यूशन opposing the ordinance. At the very beginning itself, I was saying that I am not opposed to the banning of not only e-cigarette, any other contaminants. I am really in favor of banning those things. But here the basic issue is that, sir, we are not living in an ordinance raj. We are living in democracy. And sir, when can ordinance be used? Ordinances are being used only to meet urgent demands of extraordinary situations. But sir, what is that extraordinary situation? If extraordinary situation is prevailing, it is applicable to liquor, it is applicable to cigarettes, it is applicable to various other objects, BDs, everything. It is applicable to all such narcotics, all such objects. Then why the government all of a sudden banned e-cigarette through an ordinance? That is the basic issue. And this house had time and again discussed the way that the government is promulgating ordinance. In 2004, sir, 2014, the government had promulgated an ordinance to overturn certain significant benefits guaranteed by land acquisition law. This house must take note of that. And again, it was re-promulgated. Not only for one time, it was re-promulgated for four times. And the government could not make it as a law.
Ragesh,
so why such kind of move on the part of the government to depend on ordinances? Ordinances is a tool which can be used during the extraordinary situations, but unfortunately government is making it as a regular practice, which is in fact undermining the importance of this house, this august house, and also the government is not taking the august house in confidence. I am requesting the government not to do ordinance in the future days to come. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.